This is how you make a classic, colorful charcuterie board. Find a big, long board and add some cheeses, hard and soft. Next, add salami, folded like so, and placed in a line across the board. Next, I added some marinated goat cheese, some sliced pears, some crackers, some crunchy corn nuts, marinated artichoke, olives, almonds, more crackers, some blackberries, some freshly sliced strawberries, and then I filled in the gaps with dried figs and more nuts. It's beautiful, simple, and delicious. I hope this was helpful.